to blow dry his hair. I did it once before and it came out very well. So are you waiting for the same result?
Yeah.
So you can impress all the Israeli girls?
Of course.
Okay, we'll get, this is the before, we'll get the after. Didn't take very long. It's very warm here in Israel. Turn around, look at me, Lior. Oh, quite handsome. You ready for our next adventure?
Yeah.
Okay.
Bring it on.
What did you say, bring it home?
bring it on.
We are at the walkway, the pathway to Ramat Gan Safari. Lior, we're going on a safari.
Yeah, yay.
And which animal do you like?
Tigers.
Why do you like tigers?
Because they're pretty, nice, and they eat.
What do they eat, people?
Yeah.
Walking on the safari trail, here's our point of entry. Lior, are you ready for the big safari?
Yeah, bring it on.
Bring it on, okay. Walk like a man going on safari. But okay. Backwards.
Like this?
Yeah, like that. Just don't trip over anything. Here we are. I'm here with Lior and we're waiting for the minibus to take us into Ramat Gan Safari. And I'm very excited because I lived here more than 2.5 years. And I've never been here, and I love animals also. So we're going on a camera safari. We're just shooting the animals with our camera. So glad you could join us. What is this? It's zebras and something else. It's obviously Israeli safari with Hebrew music. Remember, Lior, we saw the movie yesterday? The stork was bringing the babies? Maybe they come from here. Can you see, Lior?
Yeah.
Hey, Lior. How's it going?
Enjoy the ride.
It's hard to see through the brush. Beginning of the actual zoo, what that ride was the safari minibus to take us through the areas where the zebras and the giraffes and the other wild animals were just walking around, so we cannot walk among them. Now we were dropped off and we will see animals in a more contained state, but it will be just as exciting.